name is Donovan.
I know who you are, Mr. Donovan. Your contributions to the museum over the years have been extremely generous. Some of the pieces in your collection here are very impressive.
Well, like yourself, Dr. Jones, I have a passion for antiquities. Have a look over here. This might interest you.
What am I doing? Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Which is a good name for the final Indiana Jones movie that doesn't involve crystal skulls. I've seen the crystal skull one way too recently to react to. I could react to it because, you know, what do I remember? Shia LaBeouf. Swinging through the jungle. Whereas with this one, I don't know what happens. I know Sean Connery is Indiana Jones's dad, which is good enough for me. It's the third one. It's probably going to be the last one I react to until enough years go by that I've forgotten all about the fourth one. So let's watch it. Sounds like someone's having a party. Or doing a rain dance. Here's some cowboys. I like the music already. It's very, ominous. The picture quality? Pristine. Hey, John Rhys Davies. He was in the first one. Hey, they spoiled Sean Connery.
Dismount!
Alright. What is this, the Boy Scouts of America? They're on a field trip?
I don't think this is such a good idea.
Ooh.
What is it?
There's somebody here. Cowboys. Is that Indy? You're not Indy. Fake Indy.
What are they doing?
Flashback.
Lost an important artifact. It belongs in a museum. In the caves. Have him bring the sheriff. It's only a snake.
Only a snake?
What are you gonna do?
Think of something.
Thinking of something just requires grabbing it. What are they, the Three Stooges? Where's his buddy? There's his buddy. Gonna jump onto him? Maybe he just picked up his style from this guy.
Hey, come back here.
That's not a horse. Hey, it's a circus. I'd love to be in the rider's room. And then we'll have a train, see? It's not any old train, it's a circus train. Is this where he develops his fear of snakes? Ooh. Is this like the Noah's Ark of trains? Did you ever see Jaws? Me either.
Come on, kid.
What's in this one? How you doing, buddy? Mm-hmm. See, there's honor amongst archaeologist thieves.
Children, this should be in a museum.
Is there anything in here that can make you disappear? How about this box? Now you see me.
Okay, kid.
I like the guy doing a Harrison Ford impression. He admires him. Hey, Dougie.
What's important?
Then wait. Count to 20.
Listen,
Junior!
One?
Two, three.
Hate me.
I brought the sheriff!
You gonna steal my cross?
You still got it?
Well, you tried, Indy. At least you didn't get eaten by that lion.
You lost today, kid. But it doesn't mean you have to like it.
I like this guy. Hey. Oh, it's the same dude.
This is the second time I've had to reclaim my property from you. Throw him over the side.
How about, well, there goes one of them. Um, That escalated quickly.
Oop. Grab it.
So forget any ideas you got about lost cities, exotic travel.
This is exactly the same.
Follow map. X never, ever marks the spot.
Okay. X doesn't mark the spot.
Marcus.
Hey, Marcus.
Did it. You got it!
You know how long I've been looking for that?
But it's... it's fake, Indy. I'll just go out the back way. Such a nice day. I'll go out the window. He's like a pop star. Of the archaeology world. Hey! He went out the window. Maybe that's where the Simpsons get it from.
Dr. Jones?
Hello? You need me for something? Do you have to look all sinister and surround me like this? This is fancy.
My men didn't alarm you, I hope.
Oh, they just surrounded me on all sides.
My name is Donovan. Walter Donovan.
I know who you are, Mr. Donovan.
This might interest you.
Hey, it's half a stone tablet.
Christian symbol.
The Ten Commandments.
Early Latin text. Who drinks the water, I shall give him eternal life.
Ooh.
Across the desert and through the mountain.
Ooh.
I've heard this bedtime story before.
Eternal life, Dr. Jones. The gift of youth to whoever drinks from the grail.
Although we did see the ark. That wasn't a myth.
Every man's dream, including your father's, I believe.
Oh, count to 20, Indy.
For it was found again by three knights of the First Crusade. Now, the second marker is entombed with the knight's dead brother. Believes that tomb to be located within the city of Venice, Italy.
Venice? Okay, let's go.
Our project leader has vanished. We received a cable from his colleague, Dr. Schneider, who has no idea of his whereabouts or what's become of him.
Dr. Schneider killed him.
Find the man, and you will find the grail.
You got the wrong Jones, Mr. Donovan.
This is my father's passion.
Your father is the man who's disappeared.
Ooh, he's not that done. So we've got a quest for a missing father on a search for the Holy Grail.
Dad!
Dear God.
That's it, Marcus.
Well, he got a package, but he didn't open it yet.
What is it?
Journal? Full of his father's notes?
Dad's grail diary. Followed every discovery he made.
Ooh, I saw the record of his top half of the Holy Grail. The slab.
Do you believe, Marcus?
In Flying Man?
Do you believe the Grail actually exists? At my age, I'm prepared to take a few things on faith.
That's a good picture.
Call Donovan, Marcus. Tell him I'll take that ticket to Venice now.
I'll tell him we'll take two.
Oh, he's coming too. He didn't get to go the first time.
Be very careful. Don't trust anybody.
What about, can we trust you? Whee! Lightspeed plane again.
How will we recognize this, Dr. Schneider?
The person who's going to try and kill us, maybe?
Yes.
Hello. Are you?
I knew it was you.
You, Dr. Schneider?
Dr. Elsa Schneider.
How do you do?
Are you a secret Nazi, Schneider?
That doesn't look much like a library.
Looks like a converted church.
Does that make all the books in here holy books?
Now, please excuse me. The library is closing in a few moments. I'll arrange for us to stay a little longer.
Ooh, after hours, study.
The Roman numerals.
Ooh.
Was onto something.
3, 7, 10.
The tomb is somewhere in the library. You said yourself it used to be a church.
3.
Ooh, this is quick.
7.
Where's 10?
And 10. Now where's the 10?
X marks the spot. Remember he said X never marks the spot? Oh, he's going to see it from, yeah. He just needs a better vantage point. Probably a big X on the ground. No, it's just a big X. Couldn't see that from the
X
ground.
X marks the spot.
They didn't need the 3 and a 7 then. If they just needed the X. Marcus, you better do something useful. You're not as good as the little Asian kid in the last one. You don't have any quips. Nope.
Bingo.
So make sure there's no snakes down there first.
Lower me down.
That could be like 50 feet. You don't know. It's encouraging.
Do this for me, will you?
If I don't survive, Marcus, thanks for coming along. You did great. Anybody bring a flashlight? I love that the skulls are directly under the... where the X is. Where are they coming from? Marcus, now would be a good time to be more self-aware of your surroundings. Ooh. Ten.
What's this one?
The Ark of the Covenant.
Sure. Yeah, it's just a myth. Don't worry about that one.
Watch out.
Another X. Ooh, ooh. She's all like, I'm sleeping with this guy before I kill him.
Petroleum, I should sink a well down here and retire.
Andy, if you're that interested in money, you've had plenty of artifacts you could have sold. Aren't you like literally standing in petroleum? That doesn't seem very safe.
Oh, rats.
Hey, at least it's not snakes.
Come on.
Well, this is classic caveman strats. But yeah, if she was going to go on an adventure, she should have worn more practical clothes. Like, I'm one to talk, but, you know, at least some boots or something.
Must be one of these.
Okay. Ooh, it's this one.
It's this one.
I love the way the villains just let Indy do all the work, and then... Is that a completed tablet? And then grab it when he's trying to get out.
Same as on the Grail tablet.
Read it. But don't they want the information? How do you escape fire?
I think I found a way out. Deep breath.
Is this going to be like, you know, they could have got at the side at any point? Like in the first movie where they can just take out a block and... Yep. Just go through the sewers and you would have got to it. I'm here from America. I just took the tunnel system. Oh, this guy's gonna jump. Gotta respect the guy who jumped. These guys, don't respect them. He got off easy. He survived. These guys could easily blow up. Remember what happened last time there was a spinning thing?
Oh. Why are you trying to kill us? Because you're looking for the Holy Grail!
Dude! Do you want a haircut? Okay. No gruesome death for him?
Let me go. I will tell you where he is.
Deal.
Let me off at this gentleman.
No problem, Borat.
Why do you seek the cup of Christ? Is it for his glory?
For kicks.
I came to find my father.
Exactly, he's just looking for his father.
Your father is being held in the castle of Brunwald on the Austrian-German border.
Okay. That's a bit of a trip. Don't think this little boat is going to get us there, but... Okay, Marcus, do your thing.
Marcus, you remember what the Grail tablet said?
Something about mountains and deserts.
To the canyon of the crescent moon. Marcus, get hold of Sala. Tell him to meet you in Iskenderun.
What about you?
Going after Dad.
Oh, but firstly, I've got to sleep with a young lady. I still don't trust her, but, you know.
Elsa?
She's ready to get down and party. Indy?
My room.
Mine too.
What were they looking for?
This.
You had it?
All this time you didn't tell me?
I didn't know you.
Do you know me now?
Please. They'll follow you anywhere.
Oh, that's a signal.
I don't like fast women.
And I hate arrogant men.
Well, do you have 10 minutes? They sure do. He's like the James Bond of archaeologists. Although maybe that's his father. Salzburg. It's Salzburg. It's not Transylvania. Thank you very much, weather. To tone it down a bit.
What are you going to do?
Don't know. Think of something.
Yes?
Oh, before time. Do you intend to leave us standing on the doorstep all day? Now battle off and tell Baron Brunwald that Lord Clarence MacDonald are here to view the tapestries.
And if you are a Scottish lord, then...
I am Mickey Mouse!
Hello, Mickey. Punch! Donk. It wasn't the worst Scottish accent I've ever heard. Yeah, and what are they doing? Curling?
Nazis. I hate these guys.
It's not snakes, it's Nazis. It's the second time he's going out the window. Now what? That's his father. I'd know that silhouette anywhere.
Junior?
Yes, sir.
Calls him,
don't
sir.
Call me that, please.
No!
Dad, get your stuff. We gotta get out of here.
Well, I'm sorry about your...
How do you feel about going out the window?
I knew I had to get that book as far away from me as I possibly could.
So I gave it to the post office.
I will take the book now.
The Chronicles of Narnia? Okay.
Do you think my son would be that stupid that he would bring my diary all the way back here?
You're not that stupid, are you, son, Junior?
You didn't bring it, did you?
Here, I should have mailed it to the Marx brother. Will you take it easy? Take it easy!
I told you!
Don't call me Junior.
Elsa! Elsa!
That's fine enough. Put down the gun, Dr. George.
Still don't trust
you. Please!
Snatching! What?
Trust me.
You just faking? Yeah?
You should have listened to your father.
Can never trust those, you know, hot blondes.
How did you know she was a Nazi? Hmm?
She talks in her sleep.
He's James Bond. What do you expect, Junior? Well, well, well. The most trustworthy person.
I warn you not to trust anybody.
Dr. Snyder. Did he rip a page out?
The page is torn out of this. Where are these missing pages, this map?
I ate them.
He won't tell us.
Do you want to wait till I poop?
He's given them to Marcus Brody.
Marcus? He didn't drag poor Marcus along.
He insisted.
He'll blend in, disappear. You'll never see him again.
Does anyone here speak English? Or even a word I'm saying?
Hey!
Mr. Brody. Welcome to Scandalon. The director of the Museum of Antiquities has...
Are you the son of the guy in the first movie?
Follow me, please.
There is no museum in Escandalon.
Of course.
Punch him. I think we're learning not to bring Marcus along. He's been loaded into a...
Intolerable.
I like these two. They have good comedy chemistry together.
I can't forget how wonderful it was.
Thank you. It was rather wonderful.
Your guys, baby.
I should probably slept with this guy, too.
That's how Austrians say goodbye.
This is how Americans say goodbye.
And this is how we say goodbye in Germany, Dr. Jones.
Oh. Oh, donk. I'll take the Austrian.
I like the Austrian way better.
So did I.